When disaster strikes, the call goes out to the National Guard.
And we get called up for stuff like this. It's a moment's notice, and we have to pack our stuff and we have to leave.
Corporal Stephen Wright and teams in Arkansas are helping with water rescues as the state deals with record flooding. Nationwide, guardsmen are gearing up for disasters to come, including hurricane season, which begins June 1st.
These are catastrophic weather events that we take very seriously.
Brigadier General Jeffrey Burkett says the Guard has been working closely with federal, state, and local agencies to improve its response efforts this year. He says that includes local training exercises as a way to test preparedness and make improvements before disasters hit.
Today, thousands of Guardsmen and women are already deployed for operations across the U.S. That includes securing the southern border and other national emergencies.
I asked officials about the impact those operations could have on readiness for the hurricane season.
I'm not concerned with being stretched too thin. I mean, we have lots of resources inside the Guard and inside the National Guard, inside DOD.
Burkett says the Guard has also taken steps to improve coordination and to streamline movement of resources between states.
So they can identify shortfalls in advance, and then those supporting states can look at those shortfalls and say, what can we do to help support that?
Officials say they're expecting a near normal hurricane season and are preparing to assist wherever and whenever they're needed. In Washington, Brie Jackson.